It was in March when the second wave of pandemic hit the country. The cases were intensely increasing across all the states. This wave was more intense, that more and more people were getting affected. We all knew that sooner or later it will hit Odisha. I work in Kalahandi district, Lanchikar. It is a small town in Odisha surrounded by remote villages where people were hardly wearing masks. Though there was ignorance, lot of them also could not afford to buy a mask because they are from highly economically backward community. I knew we were heading towards calamity because the most of the villages are kilometers away from the nearest medical facilities. I was desperate to do something before the villages were engulfed in the pandemic, and finally took a step forward. Working with the CSR department Vedanta, we had created self-help groups in the villages to train and empower women to make their own livelihood. I got into action and brought around 81 women from these groups. The idea was to stitch as many masks as we could for the people of Lanchikar. The next challenge was to get them the sewing machines, raw materials, and above all training them, because these women did not have the skill of stitching masks while also maintaining a proper hygiene in the process. Within a few days of training, our team was all set to take the challenge, and together we all got into action. This initiative also helped all those 81 self-help groups members to make a livelihood, as we remunerated them to stitch these masks, especially when they were going through financial crunch at this pandemic. Be it a day or night, our sewing machines never stopped. And in a span of just a couple of months, before the second wave hit the state, we stitched 1.4 lakh masks and distributed to the villages for free of cost. It was a proud moment for all of us to see everyone in these villages wearing a stitched mask, getting protected, and also preventing others to get infected from the virus.